It's a whole new season of Grace in High Heels, and it's like nothing you have seen before. Incredible celebrity guests.
And as God would have it, I ended up with a top 10 Billboard hit, and it gave me a career. And so I don't give anyone credit for that but me and God, or God and me, you know, whichever way you want to say it. I did the work. God did the, you know, open the way.
Fun and informative experts on important topics.
Here's the reality. What we've learned in the last 10 years is that students aren't leaving the faith. They're leaving the community because they're going from one place to another.
Real life stories that will touch your heart.
And it was at that moment that I believed that everything was possible again. And so my whole world changed, her world changed, and that set us off on this kind of crazy journey.
And loads of fun.
Yeah. And turn and trip over the chair, I'm sorry.
Make sure there's not a chair behind you.
Join us as we find grace in high heels.